Good morning, everybody, and happy happy Friday today,
yes,
essentially, because none of us are here tomorrow, which is a great thing. So I hope everybody has a great three-day weekend, great Easter, all that stuff. So I did have something I wanted to talk to everybody today, Eagle chips. We're getting a little low on Eagle chips, so we ordered some more, and I'm going to be delivering some trays of Eagle chips to all the house offices this morning. So if you're out of Eagle chips, please stop by there and get some. And I have a challenge for us today and as much as you want next week as we get back to things, but for the rest of the day today, I was doing this yesterday, walking in by the halls, and if I saw a student in a classroom that was immediately working when they walked into the classroom, like other students were milling around, they're still in the halls, going to the restroom, getting a drink of water, but several students would go into the classroom, open their computers, get their bell work started, start organizing themselves for the day, and students that were doing that, I would run into the classroom and give them a chip. So I challenge everyone today to identify a student that is immediately getting to work when they walk into the classroom, and let's see if we can catch them doing that today. All right, let's check out the rest of our Eagle Vision announcements by tuning in to Eagle Vision. And make it a great Friday to Thursday. Let's just make it a great day.
What's up, Eagles? I'm Braden, and today we're rocking your Thursday by swinging at the fences because it's Major League Baseball's opening day.
Hey, Eagles, I'm Nate, and the Fly Club will be knocking it out of the park when they sort out your donations for Rowley's house.
Plus, the Builders Club will be warming up for their next big service project this afternoon.
So stay tuned for details and all that and more right here on
Eagle Vision.
At this time, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, Eagles, let's make it a great day.
Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to another edition of Eagle Vision. I'm Carl.
And I'm Olivia. What's up, Eagles? Today is Thursday, and we hope you're in the mood for some peanuts and Cracker Jack this morning.
That's because it's March 28th in Europe Winter, which means it's Major League Baseball's opening day. Play ball.
Ever since the first ever pitch was thrown way back in 1876, people have said that you can't have spring without baseball.
And with about 1.5 million fans attending spring training games in Florida, there are plenty of folks who still agree.
But here at PGMS, spring means that it's wrestling season, and you can still join the team this afternoon for tryouts.
For now, one of our production teams is ready with a brand new word of the day for you. Back in a flash. These words are my own.
Morning, Eagles. I'm Carly. Today's word of the day is something secretive. The word is surreptitious. Our source defines surreptitious as obtained, done, or made by stealthy means. That sounds kind of interesting. Let's see what it looks like.
As you can see, Carly is being surreptitious by looking up the answers on her phone.
So there you go. We hope you use the word surreptitious in a sentence today. I'm Carly. Back to the studio.
After school today, the Pride Club will be meeting up in room 326.
We hope there's a lot of work for you to do getting our donations ready for delivery.
Valerie's house helps families who are coping with loss, and you can help them achieve their mission.
Just bring in new, unused journey supplies and plushies, and the Pride Club will take care of the delivery.
To find out what else is going on around here, let's turn it over to one of our production teams.
Be right back.
What's up, Eagles? I'm Nevaeh.
And I'm Tessa, and it's just another reminder to buy this yearbook.
You can buy your yearbook right now for $40. The sale ends April 30th, and yearbook prices go up to $45.
If you want to buy a yearbook, you can go to www.yearbookforever.com.
Bye, my Eagles.
Are you reeling in the east? Stowing away the time.
Coming up this afternoon, the Builders Club will be meeting upstairs after the final dismissal.
The Penny Wars was a big success, and we can't wait to see what else you've got up your sleeves.
If you've got questions about joining the club, just ask Ms. Guerin in room 326.
Before we go, let's send it down to Chance Cafe to see what else is on your plate today.
Today for lunch, the cafe is serving up corn dog nuggets with baked beans and sweet potato fries, and tomorrow's breakfast is totally up to you because you're staying home. Reporting for WPGM, I'm Juliana, and this is on your plate today.
Well, that's it for us. Reminding you to turn off your alarms and sleep in tomorrow. I'm Carl.
And I'm Olivia. Remember, as Hall of Famer Yogi Berra said, baseball is 90% mental and the other half is physical.
Thanks for watching.
And enjoy your day.